We're gonna flip this parallel. Get ready for the deconstruction. Set it up on this jack over here. I have the real machine in front of it. We're gonna put them into two separate compartments. Customer didn't want it, so now we gotta separate all three wires into separate compartments, then put it into individual reels and either scrap them or put them back into stock.